What did you want to be when you were a kid? A meteorologist. Since I was in fourth grade, when I was growing up, I was fascinated by the clouds. It's the first time I'd ever flown in an airplane. We flew around the thunderstorms, and I was so fascinated with how these clouds built up vertically. I was born to be a meteorologist, and I was able to take a hobby as a youngster and make it a career.